viciousness of Uncle Howdy starting to come out. Gable now, right here in front of us. Howdy on the announce table.
It's the eyes, Cole.
And Howdy now.
The eyes.
His eyes.
It's the eyes of Uncle Howdy. There was nothing there.
And Gable, though, Gable turns things around.
I guarantee you right now, Uncle Howdy wishes he was something a little more than human as we look again at this tremendous angle slam right on the announce table. I don't care how bad you think you are, your back is going to be in pain after that one.
And now Gable.
And Howdy's motionless.
And Gable telling the official Rod Zapata to count.
Good.
And Gable now. Gable will take the count out with now. He should have done this earlier. Take the win and get the hell out of there.
That's
Gable.
Right. This is the right decision for Chad Gable.
Count of eight now by the official. Uncle Howdy is stirring. Count of nine. Drags himself back into the ring before the count of ten. Gable back on the
Uncle
impact.
Howdy has one of our lights from the desk somehow intertwined in his body somewhere. There's a light. That's from here. That's how hard he hit this table.
What is it? It's hanging down his
back. There it goes.
And then it just fell. And now Gable with Howdy on the top rope. Chad Gable now looking into the eyes of Uncle Howdy, who claimed this would be a purge tonight.
Right now, it's Chad Gable. He needs to be saying it. Hail Mary. Gable looking for something big, something spectacular. Going for broke. The Olympian has Uncle Howdy.
Into a
spot. That's gotta do it. If Gable can execute a cover, this one's in the bag.
Gable into the cover now. Hook of the leg on Howdy for the victory and a kick out.
Wherever it is that Uncle Howdy summons his motivation from, he needs to look back right now because things are looking bleak for Howdy after a thunderous superplex by Chad Gable.
And the Uncle Howdy chant from a sold-out crowd tonight. Gable with a German suplex.
And when it comes to conditioning, Chad Gable is second to none.
And another German still is not released. Looking for a third here.
It may take two dozen at this point.
And a third to Uncle Howdy. And Gable put it on a clinic right now.
If I'm Gable, I'd give him three more. Hell, give him 12 more. Chad Gable wants the respect of the WWE Universe and the entire locker room. He needs to dispose of Howdy here and now.
Well, that'll gain respect, all right. And Gable now into the corner.
There he goes.
Looks like he's going to go for chaos there. Uncle Howdy. Sit down, Iyanagi. Cover now. Hook of the leg on Gable. And a kick out.
Specter of Bray Wyatt looming large tonight. Mind games from Uncle Howdy before planting Gable in the center of the ring. What's Howdy calling for? With this.
Howdy delivers the elbow. It has just been a very strange, a mystic night here.
And this all plays into the benefit of Uncle Howdy and the Wyatt Six, the mind games on a level that we have maybe never ever seen before in WWE.
And that we can't understand either. I mean,
right.
That's the other thing.
Not only is Chad Gable trying to physically defeat Uncle Howdy, he's trying to solve him mentally at the same time, which is damn near impossible.
How can you solve something mentally when you don't understand? I mean, the depths of which Uncle Howdy has fallen to with everything that's happened over the past couple of years and
Gable is down. Howdy rallying the WWE Universe like so many fireflies.
Staring, focused on Gable. And now look at Ivy Niles out here.
Ivy Niles, American made.
And now, Chad Gable with the ankle lock. Uncle Howdy's over. Sister Abigail, Niles with the
center of the ring. Uncle Howdy and Gable driven into the official.
The official has been taken out. Chad Gable.
Mandible claw.
Look at the face of fear. Mandible claw. Applied to Gable. Punishing Gable. The rest of America made.
Julius and Brutus Creed.
Sending Howdy down into the barricade. The official's been knocked down. No idea what's going on. The Creed brothers beating the hell at Uncle Howdy here.
And Howdy now on the wrong end of the numbers game.
What are you laughing at?
But he's laughing.
Howdy is laughing. And there is a method to the madness. American made. Look out! Loomis!
The Wyatt Six are here!
Gacy! Rowan!
Look out, Cole!
Rowan sends Creed into the timekeeper's area!
Look at the size of Rowan! Ivy Nile!
What is Ivy thinking about?
Well, she ain't thinking!
She's on the back of Rowan!
And Rowan, like a Terminator, just continuing to soldier forward.
Beating the hell out of the Creeds out of the WWE fans here in Providence. Meanwhile, Gable and Uncle Howdy back into the ring. Gable looking to take advantage of the chaos here. Boots on nobody home, lands on his feet. Uncle Howdy caught it. Sister Abigail, light up the fireflies!
Here is your winner, Uncle Howdy!
How sweet it is, and how good it must feel. Uncle Howdy's return to the ring here tonight. Bo Dallas celebrating the victory.